posture, you've got the right form, you're sitting back, making sure your knees are staying behind your toes. It's a 90 degree angle, like you're sitting on a chair. Here we go, if it's from the side, there we go, all the way down. Beautiful. Now we're gonna add in something fun. So your squat should be in great form now. Guess what we're adding in? After this next one, we get to add in a jab cross at the top. Beautiful. Squat, jab cross. Now the beauty is that we get to rotate on the top with each jab cross. Good. All right. Now, after two more, we're going to get to stretch out our knees. Here we go. Beautiful. Back and forth. Let's feel a nice bounce. Just let yourself kind of lean into these, back and forth, stretching out. In a moment, we're going to go for some lunges. Here we go. Get in a big, huge fight stance position, which is a lunge, and go down. And you'll know if you're in the right position if, again, that front knee does not go over your toes. Good. Now, as soon as you've got a good, solid lunge, we are going to add in a jab cross. So here we go. Lunge, jab cross. Lunge, jab cross. Good. Jab cross. Awesome. One more on this side. Beautiful. Let's go back to that other one. Once again, get a good lunge going first. Making sure that front leg is making a 90 degree angle, just like the squats. When you're ready, here we go. We're gonna add in, jab cross, squat, go down. Beautiful, jab cross, lunge, jab cross, lunge. Awesome, keep it going. Beautiful, a few more. And awesome. We get to stretch them out again. Just enjoy that bounce. Keeping your hands up, which is just great muscle memory for any fight. That's awesome. Back and forth. Get ready. We're going to go back to our squats. We're super ready for those right now. So here with me. Slow it down. Now, once you got a beautiful squat posture going, we're going to add in our jab crosses. This time, we're jab crossing down here. Squat, jab cross. Squat and jab cross. Beautiful. Hold it down for that jab cross and go back up. Boom. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down jab cross, up, down jab cross, up, down jab cross, up, two more, down jab cross, up, last one, down jab cross, up, and enjoy this little bounce and stretching it out. Beautiful, awesome, another little stretch move that just feels amazing. Each one, I want to see you going back and forth. Just rotate it around. Beautiful. Take a deep breath. That was awesome. Now we're ready to add in a little impact, a little jumping. So here we go. Get ready with me now.